You are on a journey which few have gone on before. Construction began on this megastructure in 1994. The island took 2 years to create, and the hotel taking 3 years to construct afterwards. Track. As Burj Al Arab comes into view, you will notice it is set slightly offshore on a man-made island 280 meters into the ocean, making it seemingly float just above the water. There are many features which are unique to Burj Al Arab, including the iconic helipad, which is hosted on a cantilever platform 210 meters high, and the stunning sky view bar, 27 floors up, with uninterrupted ocean views. As we journey closer to the hotel, you get a greater sense of how tall and majestic this megastructure is. To start crossing the coveted 340 meter long bridge leading to Burj Al Arab, where many wish to tread but few have been able. We have constructed a platform purpose-built to capture that most iconic of Dubai moments.